Today I'm back at Hermosa Gardens in Colton, California. I'm revising one of my old videos. It was raining a bit when I drove out here, but it's not really wet out in this area. It is kind of a gloomy day, which I guess kind of fits the mood. All right, I will meet you up there. All right, here we are at Morgan Earp's gravesite. Of course, he was a participant at the gunfight at the OK Corral. And another important thing about that is that when he was killed a few months later, if you know your history, that's what made Wyatt Earp go on his vendetta ride. Why was he buried in Colton rather than Tombstone? Well, his family lived out here. In fact, Virgil Earp would come back here later and become the town's first marshal. Sometimes I've been asked if I have visited Wyatt's gravesite. Well, this site right here is only about 50 minutes from where I live. But Wyatt Earps and Virgil Earps are much further north in California and Oregon, so maybe sometime in the future. An association put this tombstone up in 1991, so the actual tombstone is rather recent. Originally, Morgan was buried over there at Slover Mountain. However, when they decided to build through there, they had to transfer the remains to here. Over there, where that flag is. Looks like they got some sort of baseball game going on. Huh, interesting. So, there you have it. Morgan Earp's gravesite. Another local historical tidbit is over here. The Great Train Wreck of 1907 in Colton. You can read the engraving.